Hey you guys, I was just asking you, I was just asking my request of running off with my little brother. Well, not a request, I just thought I had to make it. I had to just do it. So, this is how my formula is. It's just like homemade and stuff. But this is for babies, not like reborn. This is for real babies. So you can see it's kind of bubbly, but that's because it's supposed to be real babies, but it's just made it. And get a bottle and another bottle to show you guys how to. So I'm gonna give you a step. Okay, so first step is to take your bottle and open that bottle. Second step is to clean out the bottle. If they're white, just shake them. Third step is to put this stuff on to yourself. Just open it like that. Follow it. Put a little bit in there. Just follow it. You would want to shake it up as much as you can if you can't have anything. And this is the ingredients. This is the stuff you might want to really shake up. But this is just the elf smell. I can't pronounce it real well. So I'll show you. So you take the third step is to pick up the jam. Then make sure that you have your hand like that. Don't have it like that. Just make sure that you have your hand like this. Make sure you put it like that backwards. And then shake. Make sure that you put it like this. And then get it down like this. But put it in your hand after to them. This is going to be really fluffy. So, and you just pass them around and then pass them. So, make sure you have this for that. And you'll be all set. Bye bye.